I hate the whole battle verbiage when it comes to cancer. I hate when people say, you're a fighter, you've got this, like you're gonna beat it, because if I don't, does that mean that I didn't fight hard enough? I think it almost downplays how hard it actually is. And it's like, well, you're gonna beat this. And it's like, well, I probably won't. And it's hard because you know it comes from a place of caring, and you know that people don't know what to say and they're just trying to help. It's no different than when they tell you, be positive. And my response ended up being, if I wasn't being positive right now, I'd be curled up in the fetal position crying. Being positive doesn't mean that you always have to be smiling and happy. Like, I don't think you should crawl in a hole and dwell in your grief and misery. You have to move past it. But when people tell you to be positive, it's pretty much like they're telling you, don't feel anything other than happy. And we don't want to hear it if you're feeling something other than that. So I'm not a fan of those sayings. However, I don't necessarily get angry when people say that, because I know where it's coming from.